This is Stu with Rock Tape. I'm going to show you self-application for a simple hamstring injury. First thing we're going to do is load the position or stretch the skin. Next, we're going to pre-measure that area. We're going to go from above the knee to just about the short level or right there. Cut that piece, make sure you round off the edges. And then we're going to apply it again from above the knee up the back of the leg towards your hip. Remember, very little stretch. Make sure you don't stretch the ends of the tape. And that's how you tape for rock tape for a hamstring injury. Go out there and rock it.